hands are out. Would-be presidents are all around. I don't say they mean harm, but they'd each give an arm to see us 6 feet underground.
It doesn't matter what those morons say. Our nation's leaders are a feeble crew. There's only 20 of them anyway. What is 20 next to millions who are looking to you? All you have to do is sit and wait, keeping out of everybody's way. You'll be handed power on a plate when the ones who matter have their say. And with chaos installed, you can reluctantly agree to be called.
There again we could be foolish not to quit while we're ahead. For distance lends enchantment, and that is why all exiles are distinguished, more important, they're not dead. I could find job satisfaction in Paraguay.
This is crazy defeatist talk. Why commit political suicide? There's no risk, there's no call for any action at all when you have unions on your side.
Perón,
having to get the majority. If normal methods of persuasion fail to win us applause, there are other ways of establishing authority.
We have ways of making you vote for us, or at least of making you abstain.